I don't argue race in the context of religion, but white people who do say the darndest things. Let me see if I get this straight. God created all humans in his own image. And the only reason you don't look like me is because your ancestors walked different parts of the earth and lost your melanin. So you're saying that looking like you is not divine, just a matter of natural selection. And this is what God looks like?
Okay.
We out ya.